King, Lewis to Stoll.
Faceoff in the Kings zone. Packed house here tonight at Staples Center. And with tonight's crowd, the Kings have surpassed 25 million total in attendance since they have been in the NHL. Puck comes back to the blue line. Shot from there by Edler. Score on the rebound. The save was made, but the puck came right to Cassian. And it's 1-0 Vancouver.
Well, the Kings have been controlling the game. I know it's 7-6 shots on goal, and the Canucks have played much better in the last 5 minutes. But it's the old faceoff that comes back to hurt you, where it's a chance for either team to gain possession, and the Canucks able to get the possession. And it happens cleanly. Get it down low. Kind of a set play and the rebound. The Canucks knew exactly what they wanted to do there. No hesitation. You see the shot. No one able to get in the lane. Actually, a bounce. It goes off to the side, so the bounce goes the Vancouver Canucks' way, but give them credit. They had a plan. If they won the faceoff, they executed that plan. They lead 1-0.
Cassian gets his fourth goal of the season and his fourth in the last five games. Puck taken at center ice by Vancouver. Zach Cassian. He's had a hot hand here in the early going for Vancouver this season, and he gives them a 1-0 lead. Kings have it back in their own zone, and now here's Kopitar. He had his pocket picked from behind. Canucks hold it in. Right side, it goes to Cassian again. He shoots. It's deflected into the right wing corner. Canucks try to keep it alive, but the Kings take it away. Here's Brown. Brown up to center ice. Dustin Brown across the blue line. He gets checked there, and Brown trying to get free. It comes in the corner. Here's Kopitar. Kopitar trying to get it back to Williams. Penalty coming up against the Canucks. A shot and a save by Luongo on the shot by Martinez. It's a delayed call against Vancouver. Here's Justin Williams for the Kings. Kings get it back over to Richards. Here's Richards on the left side on the delayed penalty. The Kings have pulled the goaltender for the extra attacker. Pass up the right wing side. Now back over in front of Kowiski, and a shot and a save by Edler. It hit Edler.
The puck, Bob, I think it was up into his visor.